Right now, CBS 4 News has learned that Jeffrey Loria will not share profits with Miami-Dade County from the recent sale of the Miami Marlins. Loria owned the team until last October when he agreed to sell it for $1.2 billion to a group that includes former New York Yankee star Derek Jeter. The county and the city of Miami had the right to a small portion of any profits Loria made from the sale, but the team is being described by the league and its current ownership as a money-losing franchise.